The neighbor remembers Anthony Perez as a boy with a good heart. The 11-year-old had a brave heart as well, for when his buddy fell through the thin ice of Strack Pond, Anthony went right in the freezing water and pulled him out. But then the ice around Anthony cracked and he went under. Within minutes, Deputy Fire Chief George Healy says two firefighters wearing only shorts and t-shirts were in the pond. They did find Anthony, but it was too late to save the boy with the good and brave heart. John Montone, 1010 Winds.